So many choices.
I've got a good feeling about this door. Oh.
You got pranked!
Whoa.
Hey, team? What about that door? Okay, ominous.
That's not a career opportunity, it's a black hole. Can we really trust it?
I've got a great feeling about this one!
Sheesh, never mind.
It smells like bats in here.
How do you know what bats smell like? Ah! A cave monster.
Hi, I'm Clipster. Welcome to the cave mining portion of your training.
And that's an official portion of training?
Learning is a forever process. Follow me.
You heard the annoying clip thing.
So, Ms. Clipster, how did you get into the cave industry?
I read online that it's called spelunking.
Ew.
I see you're inquiring about my job credentials. Well, it took a little networking, a bit of exploring, but mostly a lot of experience.
Welcome to Level 3, the Cave of Experience.
Look, sparkly.
Whoa, we're rich!
Yes, you all are. In experience, that is.
Oh.
These gems reflect your own unique histories. In order to conquer this quest, you have to dive deep into your pasts.
Is this really the most productive way to learn?
Unless you know where you've been, you're never going to move forward.
Deep.
So get mining for those precious skill gems that contain your past work experiences.
I have a weapon!
Once you find the very best gems, you must place them into the Ziggurat of Accomplishment.
Looks like a big rock to me.
Ms. Clipster, what if we don't have any accomplishments?
Sounds like crippling insecurity. Noted. The good news is that everyone has accomplishments, whether they know it or not. Now, who wants to do some exploring?
The time I had to take leave when the kids were little. I was picking macaroni out of USB ports for weeks.
Helping my siblings get dressed in the morning? That isn't work experience. Even though it sure felt like it. Yeah, helping them, going to school, and after school volunteering as a trampoline for little kids.
You honestly couldn't pay me to launch GoldenKingdom.com again. But at least I learned how much I'm capable of. Wonder how long they lasted without me.
Oh. Here's when I spent a whole week editing a 20-second video of me beatboxing. They call it software. But it's really hard.
Wow! I have a lot to be proud of. Even the time I've spent working with Princess, Goman, and BoomBox is surprisingly valuable.
Looking back, I may not have loved the jobs, but I did love finding solutions. Neat.
Well, I guess even the crummy experiences were valuable. It's taken a while, but I've really come into my own. It's actually kind of cool.
Whoa, I was so focused on my fire content, I never realized how much I was learning along the way. Whoa.
It sounds like your stones are ready to be deposited into the ziggurat. Who has the management gem?
Yeah. Here.
Problem solving?
Yep.
Communication?
This one, right here.
And last but not least, collaboration.
That's me!
It's gonna explode!
Oh no!
Congratulations! You completed the task. Now you have a resume!
Oh man!
Can we keep the gems instead?
They're so shiny.
Really?
You have defeated the Cave of Experience. Through relevant skill selection and resume building, proceed to the next level.
Yes. One dead tree.
Even I don't use paper copies anymore.
I guess I could line my litter box with it.
Ah! Paper jam! Not again. Don't listen to them. Who needs a PDF anyway? I think printed resumes are neat.